Alright. It's gonna actually replay, do better, I guess. Let's do this, why don't we? 8 players only, that's alright. Yeah, 10 frames, I can deal with it. I can deal with this game having only 10 frames. Sometimes it's not as good, sometimes it's not as bad. Sometimes I wish it was run an actual perfect 60 frames, but this game takes too much of my disk space. So why don't we do a quick race here, show you what they all got. Basically, they got team players and stuff and all that. Yeah, I'm gonna turn down my sound a little bit. Yeah, that's not something you want to hear. Terrible. I mean, you've heard it before on some of my videos. When I still had a webcam. When I still used my webcam, actually. I still had it. But other than that, let's forget about the whole webcam story. Move on with what we're doing right now. Surprisingly, this is doing better than better than I expected it to, and all that kind of thing. But yeah, I'd break it for no one. 20 seconds for a reason. I'm used to this car. There's another route. There's another track that I actually cannot compete on. My car, every time I get off the track, I flip. Yeah. It's not very good. I think it's a sand pit. I'm not sure. It's a second. But oh well. I'm about to lap this guy. This guy has been in last place every time I race. So it's not surprising that he's gonna be lap first. Player 5. What's next? Who's next? Looks like player 1, maybe. Player 1. Come out and meet the movie. Yeah, I knew it. Player 1. And who knows? Maybe I could play this on sick with 15 players. Depends on how many cards we use, because I definitely cannot do it with 23 opponents. Unfortunately, I wish I could, but you know, this is a laptop. It's a gaming laptop, not a whole bunch of it. But, I mean, this game does have 2 terabytes. If I played that whatever that one game is, No Man's Sky, if I had played that on my PC, I wouldn't be having 10 frames right now. I'd probably be having at least 2 or 3 or 5. Like it was performing just a little while ago. But let's just say my PC's performance is very lacking. But oh well. We're not really. So let's can't see him though, because I'm not using the webcam anymore. Oh, I don't know why, it's the weirdest thing ever. Start itching for my collarbone. It was very weird. And you're left. Get back. You're left, buddy. Go. Live to race another day. Especially you, player 2. You didn't make it to second place like you were supposed to. So go home. We did more laps.
Uh-huh.
European Coupe. Alright, let's see. What else is there? There's a team race. Team race. It wouldn't be so fun with 4, you know what I'm saying? I mean, with only 8. We're gonna up the ante and take a risk here. And if it doesn't really work out that well, well, we're screwed. Whoop. Oh yeah. Oh, great. Yeah, there's the sand, the noose track. That's the track that I keep flipping over on. Speedball, that's basically Speedway 2. It's just an open area where you could drive around the Speedway. Speedway's a lot smaller than the first Speedway. Yeah. And, yeah, we're gonna try doing a team race. But we're just gonna do 15 laps. So, yeah. Let's see how the frames are gonna treat us right now. Let's see how they're gonna treat us. Are they gonna be terrible, or are they gonna be, well, it's gonna be just like the same. Nice! Alright. Do another race, why don't we? Since the frames are just like last time. Alright, player 4, you are my teammate. Player 8 is my teammate. Player 12 is my teammate. You can consider me a Bill Maverick, or you can consider me player 16. That's just... no. That's just shit. A silly joke. That's stupid. You in the yellow need the DAC. You need the DAC. Actually, I didn't spit you out because you're not a part of my team. I can wreck you. And it's totally legal. Totally legal. Oh my god, I just broke. I just pressed the brake button. No wait, I pressed the shift button. I thought I was playing Rocket League and I pressed B on my controller to do the boost. Come here. There you go, get spun out. Get spun out like a bitch. Where's player 4 at? Where's one of my blue members at? It's not looking good. My team needs to step in. That's not a good place to get scratched. I have a blue key for anything. I just have this helmet. I feel like I've become a better driver. Especially on this game. Well. That's it. No. I don't see a difference. Oh, hey, look, we're tied. Oh, look, player 8 and 4. Nice. That means we're going to get more points. I get point, 6 points. Oh, now, player 13, you're just messing with the best right now. If you want to mess with the best, you're going to go down. You're going to go down, sir. I'm sorry. But if you mess with one of my teammates, you're gonna get a taste of your own damn medicine, motherfucker. That's why your team is in last. You suck. Careful, player 12. Let me just scoot right by you, bud. Buddy. Player 3, you go to hell. You go to that. You go to hell. Yeah. I'm gonna let the green team beat you guys. That'd be awesome. Careful. Oh, careful. Go on. And I think If I'm correct, I do believe they changed the, oh shit, they wrecked that. It's been good. Final lap. Excuse me. Oh, don't you try. Don't you try. Piece of crap. Don't touch me. Yeah, I think they did change the battle mode. Or the derby mode. Yeah. They just wrecked a whole bunch of them. Yeah, you can have four teams on that one too. And it's a lot different. You can actually get points for assist, which is pretty neat. Because, you know, from my other video where I had the hammerhead shark and stuff, with takedowns, and, yeah. Most of the time when I freaking played it, I just mostly got assists. So, that makes me feel a lot better about assists, you know what I'm saying? Let's try one. Stadium. Team deathmatch, and you can have four teams. Yeah. And, of course, they got it. Oh, they can go up to 20 minutes. Since I don't really care about the time limit, let's just go with Scott for his, birthday. He turned 50, and I basically, I bought a hat from Spencer's Gifts. Have you ever heard of that place? Yeah, they're usually mostly in the mall and stuff. But, it's called Spencer's Gifts. And I bought a hat that says, "Holy shit, I'm old." And I was like, yeah, that's definitely, definitely. Alright, so basically on this game, on Team Deathmatch, fucking hell, there goes my car flipping over like a snap cap. You can get points for big hits of one bullet point. I think there's 5 points for a takedown, and it's like 3 points for an assist. Bam! Apparently that wasn't a big hit. Head on. Yes, head on. And blue are currently tied with 9:16 left. That was a video game block. If I could learn how to freaking drift, it'd be nice. Yeah, uh-oh. Somebody got a takedown and an assist on the 15. Big hit! Why was that not a big hit? Oh. Let's back up into the little douchebag. Fighting like a man. Don't hit your own team. That's rude. Major hit, that's what it's called. I got wrecked? How? How did I get wrecked? No, poor Team Red, they ain't doing shit. Almost already a minute in, they haven't done anything. I feel bad. This game is not really balanced. Oh, there's a takedown for Team Red. How about that? Surprisingly, I talked shit about it, and now we're tied for last. Get here! Get over here! How is that not a major hit? Come on, let's freaking smack him without any reason. I basically tapped that ass. Literally tapped that ass. That's what they're saying. But I just tapped that ass. Well, isn't that lovely? What the hell happened to my car? It wasn't like that before. Notice that I still haven't had any takedown yet. Right. Oh, there! What? I got an assist. Okay. There's 3 points on my... On my book. There's another assist. And green team is demolishing. Oh, how is that not a major hit? Tell me how that's not a major hit. Okay. Alright, I see a major hit right here! Well, maybe I don't see a major hit. I'm basically going full throttle on these motherfuckers. How did I get... Okay, no, I know it. I got that. I'll admit. I was basically going head on. I wasn't backing up like the advice is supposed to be. I barely tapped cars, and they caught on fire quick. Come on. He could have been hit. Yellow's actually in the fight. I wasn't paying attention to yellow. fuck? Where is everything? Where is everything? Take down assist. Ooh, I guess I'm trying to get the other two guys. Boom! Oh! Okay, I barely got tapped and got wrecked. I got wrecked. Alright, I got another assist. I don't know how, but I wasn't looking. Player 13! We're getting close, we're getting close. Okay, we got an assist from the yellow takedown. Player 3, get wrecked. Why is red lasting everything? I mean, I hate the color red, but I just feel bad for it sometimes. It's just like Sonic in the comics, losing 21 straight. Wreck! Aw, come on, major dent, no major dent. It's alright, we got 5.5 left. Come on. Maybe I should start backing up. Oh, I hit my own teammate. How about that? Come here. Oh, I hit my own teammate again. Great. Oh my god. I got wrecked again. Oh, my team ain't going anywhere if I keep getting wrecked. I have no takedown at all. How sad. Player 6. Come here, you. God. You can't. See, this is... I'm such a good driver because I just miss everything. I don't hit anybody. Crack! Okay, he just got flipped. I got another assist. How about that? Everybody like backs up. It's like I'm a freaking train wreck every time I come. Every time I come after them, they're like,
oh shit.
Ah, oh, man, I gotta reset. Wait. You're gonna hit me? Yeah, but you're not gonna hit me where I wanna go. Getting assists every yellow takedown. Oh wow. I got wrecked again. I'm probably on the very bottom of the game. Oh, I finally got a takedown. How about that? We're coming back because I got a takedown. Showing up at the perfect time. Down by 4. Oh, don't hit me. Ah! Got an assist from somebody. From somebody. Oh my god. Damage again. I'm gonna take my takedown from somebody. Not. Oh, I got a got another thing here. How about that? There you go. Damn. Oh, super. They like stalled, man. They haven't been on one of them forever. Watch me be the one that can take down. Look at that. Wow. They got eight. They got a takedown and an assist. Tough. Oh man, I got wrecked. I got wrecked. Oh, I got an assist and a wreck. I got a takedown. But they still have the lead. Frame rate's bad, but I can still. Oh, great. Hey, players, have a bit. Running over everything. Okay. Bam! Back out a takedown. Oh, damn it. Reset. I got a takedown giving us the lead by one. Yellow team got an assist for helping me take down his own team. How about that? Isn't that sad? Oh, I got another takedown. It's just barely flying. Isn't that weird? I got five takedowns. One of them, I don't even know how I got a takedown. Oh, damn it. Oh shit, I'm on the air. Oh, that wasn't good for my car. Yeah, I'm not doing good. Oh wow, I shouldn't even went after him. Oh man, that wasn't good. I think I got surround sound on. I'm hearing background noise on my left. Left. Left ear. Right. Oh no, yeah, it is surround sound. Literally surround sound. Haha, I get it. Come on, there we go. No, fuck you. You're not filming. We got 5 seconds to do something. We got 5 seconds to do something. Oh, no, we ain't gonna do it. We lost. I finished fourth? Holy shit. Oh, I finished fourth. We got an assist at the last second. Oh, I did three. Oh, I did three. Ah. Okay. Well, that's that. I don't know. I don't really say my outro anymore, so, yeah. It's like people want to. It's like you guys want me to nosk some people. I don't even play Counter-Strike, still. Hey, look, we scored again.